Greetings and salutations, Earthlings. This is Spastic Cube, and I'm in Scrap Mechanic Survival again. As you can see from my toolbar, I'm in Fence Mod, which would explain why I've got Fence. What are these called again? Chemical something or other. Chemical lift engines, that's it. Attached to a chemical container and a couple of rockets. I've got a bed on here so that I can spawn on this vehicle in case I fall off. As you can see on here, where my my arrows are pointing, there's a WASD converter block that I've got on seat. Then I've connected it to an AND gate, and the switch is also connected to the AND gate, so that when I'm in the seat and the switch is on, the chemical lift engines are both active, but when I'm not in the seat, maybe that was a bad idea, maybe I should have waited until I was on the ground. Even if the switch is activated, because I'm not in the seat, it doesn't activate the chemical lift engines, because the seat and the switch have to be on before the AND is active. So let's switch that off. Is it on or is it off? Yeah, it's off. Okay. I keep getting stuck. Now, because I just respawned here before I started recording, let's do a bit of food and drink before setting off on what I'm planning on doing here in this world seed. Yes, it's Stain's world, but that's because I decided to play along in this world a bit. And now I thought I'd map it using this flying machine, because look at how brilliant this is. There's the crashed ship, the first POI that everyone goes to, the water that everyone finds. Then there's where you can collect more haybot legs or spines or whatever. Then there's another POI over here, I think, that looks big enough for an absolutely brilliant base. Then there's where I started, with a small POI that you can usually get a bucket at, and a few more legs. Then there's this plateau type thing over here. I think there is a way to get up to it, but I'm not sure if there's a way to get up this one, unless you're climbing or building your own way up. And then there's a POI on that one that I don't think I've checked on this map. Might have, I don't know. What I did was, I went straight from here all the way across there, through there to where Staines has built his base. and I've made it my own by adding a few floors. I think I scavenged quite a bit of his perimeter wall and used the concrete to build up my own thing, which is quite fun. But I'll show you that in another video. For now, what we're going to do is see if we can take screen caps of my map. Let's try and straighten it out. I'm going to take that as north. So here's the starting point. I'll put the crosshair on the ship. Take the screen cap. Let's let's just take a little screen cap over here. Further forward. Come on, stop me moving when I took that last screen cap. As you can see, the roads. Oh, there's the mechanic station over there. The roads bend to the right. That's weird. A few eyes along that road aren't showing up over here. Oh look, there's a charge zone. Ah, sorry about the lag, something must be loading in. Oh goodness, 10 frames per second. Back up to 34. 33, 34, okay, I'm good. Let's take another pick. Right. Ooh, chemical lift, chemical plant. Another POI on an island. Was there anything on that island? No, I don't think so. Okay. I think I may be higher than I mean to be. So let's drop a bit. Cut down, which I've partially looted. Ooh, is it cotton or flowers? Probably flowers. Okay, so there's a few things in this world that are absolutely brilliant. Have I taken a photo from here? Probably. Let's take one again, anyway. And let's head that way a bit. Very easy to mess with the steering on this thing because. Let's take a picture of that here. Should we go that way or this way? Yeah, let's go this way. Very easy to swing around on this. Behind my controls, very difficult to see. Should I take pictures from third person? Maybe let's do that. There's a starting point with the mechanic station in view. What is it? Let's try there. We'll return to the mechanic station is still in view, and but the one called chemical plant in view. And then we've got the first packing station. And I think the second packing station is all the way out over there. It's now behind us. Okay. So let's get that in view. This looks like fun. Obviously we've got the trailer in that area. And as you can see, I've been playing this map for a while with all the markings on it. Each time I put it on a campfire, that's where the camps are, where I can collect trapped farmers for the trailer. Is that a two-story building? Okay. Can I look at any others in the immediate vicinity? Ooh, what's this? Looks like a great place to maybe build a base. Maybe a farm. Yeah, why not? Okay, so now that it's getting dark, I'm going to have to drop to where I am. Probably directly above the... Okay, so I'm not that far over. I'll slow my distance slightly so that I don't crash through. Oh. What? Let's go get him. Drop him in the sky. Oh, you died. Did you drop a head? No. Over. Okay, so now, the easiest way to find which way is north is to pick up the contraption and place it down and see which way it's facing, preferably on a blackish surface so that I go straight up. Oh wait, no, it doesn't really matter because I'll always go straight up to that. I just need to make sure that this thing is balanced. Oh, nope, not dealing with you. Why? Oh wait, I went down because it's getting dark. I'm going to pause the recording and see you guys when it's light again. Wait, don't you even think about it? Right, good night, see you guys in the morning. Right, I'm back. Let's see, what did I miss? Zoom back in. I just went and looted that POI for some more food, which is why I've got less in my inventory. Let's go see what it's like. There's my base over there. My getting plateaus to work with. That's where I put the video of the, what is it called? Riding over a bossbot, what I call bowling for buzzards. Oh look, there's another chemical plant behind what looks like the second packing station. Okay, given it is quite a way past. And there's a four story warehouse. The one in the distance over there I've marked on the map as that's where the maze is. And then there's the chemical plant that has the rather large tile associated with it. Over there is my scrap city, and obviously I've told you that each of these camps marked on there is a place where I can find caged farmers. I think there's probably one in here somewhere. I just don't feel like risking going in there because there could be a spot or two. Probably are boxes in there, but I don't feel like risking it. Definitely going to be boxes in here. Maybe further over. Oh look, another strip follow cam was probably a bad idea. Okay, so that was the two-story. Story over there somewhere, probably that over there, and some of it's no, that's a regular DOI or ruined building. So there's another two story there. What else we got? Man, I'm feeling lost already. This map making thing is not for me. I don't think I'm even facing north anymore. Okay, I think that spot over there was where we were bowling for buzzards. So that means boss spots definitely spawn within that. Ooh, I've got an idea. Let's go back to the main road over there. Right, let's drop to the ground and check my fuel levels. Slowly ascent, or descent rather. Hopefully there aren't any dangerous bots around here. Hello. Don't mind me, I'm just finding a road. There's a what? What? Going to another? Oh, there we go. All four. And while we're at it, refined. Just gonna check the fuel levels. We've only got 6 left in each of those. Don't have much left. Places that I find on the map that are new to me. Hence the absolutely brilliant way of doing so. Add some extra fuel in case I get the need to go come back and don't feel like walking. Alright, let's take a picture of this place here from first person view. Wow, that's a nice view. And so there's my base. There's the first packing station. There's the second packing station. Let's get them both in the corners of the map and take a picture. Then while we're at it, let's get a picture facing this way as well. Get them in the corners. Just barely in the corners. And then because we've got this as a mark. There's another picture over here. That's a nice one. Oh, where is the picture over here? Over here, that'll be the second packing station. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. The POI. Ugh, I'll just check the photos. And let's go off in this direction. Spot over there must be an ember forest. You know what? That looks big enough to be a boss bot forest. Boss bot ember zone. And if you look to your left, you'll see the maze spot. I don't think it'll be. Like a dangerous zone. And let's see how many of these things we can spot. Right? Okay. Close enough. Up we go. Extremely quickly. Problem is, I can't really control the height of this thing that well. Extremely high way. Okay, there's one there. See what's going on here. Oh, fucking engines. Either way, I fall off. Great. I should bring you down here. Use the bed, lift it up. Should shoot off in this direction. Nope, that didn't work. Maybe if I lift up a bit more. Shoot off in this direction, land on the top. Okay, there we go. See, the center of the maze always has a tree in it, and I've put my marker just up. Okay, this time I'm just going to use the lift to get up. I'll get rid of the hay that I'm trying to put the lift on. Because this is less dangerous than usual, it's the yellow symbol, not the red. As we put over there, in fact, let's go directly there. Down and check. Yeah, I think so. Something's lighting up over there. Oh! This is new. Yeah, this warrants a overrun. I promise I didn't kill it. Although, I don't really care whether you think I killed it or not. So up to you to decide how I live. Just like you probably tell me it's not up to me to decide how you live. I may make a suggestion which you can listen to or ignore, as you can make a suggestion that I can listen to or ignore. Let's go see what's available in these. What are these? They look like the sleeping pods. Ooh. Look at that. Something worth getting. Do I have enough? Yeah, I'll use that. across. Door doesn't open. Use the seat to get back up here. Take the seat again. Actually, let's put the... Did I bring one? No, I didn't. It's back at my vehicle, which is all the way there. Where is it? Taking me forever to do so. I need one of these with me. And then while we're at it, like this, and bring it closer. I wonder which icon I should use. Yeah, let's put that over there. Run up here. Jump across. Place one of these over here. Yeah, light blue. Axolotl symbol. So we've got the yellow axolotl symbol, which is the maze, the light blue, which is the sleeping pods, and the red over there. Those are the three axolot symbols, because these are company landmarks that I'm marking off here. Now we do a bit of exploration. Open, that'd be great. If not, why are you coming down here? Oh, you are not welcome. There, I saved you. While I'm at it, I think I'll send you away. Go on. Get out of there. That's better. Okay, so there's not much in the way of anything around here. They don't even seem to be spawn points in these things anymore. Ooh. Did you see that? There's a chest down here. Let's get it. Very nice. But I think I need to get back to the little room here. Anything? Check that one. Check this one. Check that one. Let me check this one. Just make sure I can breathe. Okay, so there's nothing in that one. Okay, there isn't any way to get into that one. How about this one. Also, no way to get in. And then there's one over here. Anywhere to get in? Or you're on the back. Can't get through that way. Try through here. Food and glow sticks. Lovely. And there's no way to get in from that side. So I'm guessing I'm going to have to do a bit of a jump. Let's use a seat. It's a little easier. Oh, it's full of dirt. Never mind. Any more around here? Let's just get a high enough vantage point. There's those two. Back to that way. No. Nothing that side. I think that's enough for today. Okay, one last place to view. There's Scrap City. Ooh, I better start going down because I'm very low on food. And what was that? Who am I then? Okay, so crashing into the ground doesn't seem to be that much of a problem. Yeah, I landed so that I could eat something. How much milk do I have left? After this, probably none. Oh, there we go, we still got those. I can use that. View of Scrap City. Take a picture. Great. Now we know where Scrap City is, and quite a few of these POIs, what are they? Warehouses. Let's go back. As quick as we can. Following the mark. Out of fuel. Figures. Gonna have to go back down again to refuel. What is that? Just a tree, or is it? brush. Oh, that's nice. Great place to land because right there we've got a face the other way so that we don't have to turn it around to food. Ah, component kit, okay. I think I saw something that I don't know. Put fuel in, Dingleberry. Wonder how this would look in third person. Let's get out of here so that we can take no, not that one. And this one. Just to make sure I've got enough in my that's not me, I'm not even touching you. Oh, there we go, we've stabilized somewhat. Let's go straight that way. Yeah, close enough. Over the three-story. Yes, this is definitely the second mechanic station. Requires master battery, yes. Okay. Do I have one in my... No, I don't. I have to get one. Mark it on the map. Mark it. Get distracted. Food. Component kit, batteries. Okay. One of these over here in the taskbar. And let's put it on top of any noises. Not. Yeah, why not? Let's put it as.
Yeah.
Okay, that's that. Thank you, I'll take that. Very nice to find one of those. Frame per second. Goodness, the lag is terrible in this game. And here's the base. Just drop into the water. Unless I land on this thing. Yeah, that'll do. Sufficient. I don't mind. Right. I guess I'll get to mapping this map properly another day. I have been Spastic Cube. This has been Scrap Mechanic Survival with mods in somebody else's save, which I've, as you can see, made my own. Some things have changed, some things haven't. That'll come next time. Cheers.